We don't know, but it could be the final home game as an Oriole for Trey Mancini. And in case it was, he has left this crowd with the moment they and he will never, ever forget.